Yuba City teachers say they will go on strike Thursday. The union delivered the strike notice today. The teachers union is asking for a 13% pay hike. The district is offering a 3.5% pay raise. District officials called the decision to strike extremely disappointing.